Hi everyone, greetings and welcome to Metaphor Consulting. Hope all doing well at this pandemic situation. We understand as per present market scenario, there are less job opportunities are available. However, Metaphor Consulting brings a wide range of job opportunities for fresher and experienced profile. Let's understand how to apply SAP job vacancies at Metaphor Consulting portal services. So very quickly open the preferable web browser which you are liking most. I'm already in official page of Metaphor Consulting. Open a new tab and paste job portal link over there. Do not worry, same link is available in description box. Once click on that, it will immediately reach to Metaphor Consulting SAP job opening portal. Here I can able to ensure you, filling the form will be the journey of 2 to 3 minutes of the period and it is as simple as it is. So without the further delay, let's fill up the form. Since these job opportunities are available for both fresher and experienced profile, so the SAP fresher job seekers and experienced job seekers can apply this form as well as utilize the facility. Before filling the form, a short notice has to be intimate. This form is divided into three parts. One, or first page, is personal information. Second one is experience details and third one is the professional summary. So fill the form immediately. First of all, we have to fill our name under personal information as like first, middle and last name. So my name is Manoj Kumar. I have to write Manoj Kumar here. MANOJKUMAR. Similarly, fill the email ID manoj13.sap@gmail.com. You have to fill your own email ID. Phone number, I have my phone number 7280986730. Accordingly, you have to fill up your phone number. My gender is male, so I can choose male. Those who are falls under female, they can choose female. Others is also available. Now comes to the educational qualification. Since I am a BTech graduate, I can choose BE/BTech. Those who are falls under MBA, MCA, MCOM, PhD, graduations, which is called the normal graduations, they can choose the radio button accordingly. The main part of fresher and experience profile segregation is going to start here. Fresher can choose the radio button of this, experience profile can choose this radio button. Metaphor Consulting, considering fresher candidate, those who are pass out under 2020, 19 and 18. Similarly, fresher candidate can choose this radio button. And as I explained, experience profile can choose this radio button. Since I am an experience candidate, I have an experience profile in my hand. But I'll be choose the radio button of fresher and intimate how the fresher people can able to fill the form. For experienced people, they can choose this radio button and move for the next or click in the next. They will find another page related to the experience details. According to the information or guideline structure, they have to fill it up. And finally, they will be reached in the third page called the professional summary. However, fresher people can choose this radio button, go for the next. They will be directly reached to the professional summary. In segment of professional summary, has to fill it up module expertise. So my module expertise is SAP-MM. So SAP-MM, so I can choose SAP-MM. Current SAP environment. So I have the knowledge of SAP S/4HANA 18.09. So I am choosing the radio button of this. Those who are belongs to SAP S/4HANA 19.09 and above, they can able to choose. In fact, ECC 6 and 7 is also available. However, for others, they can choose the other two. Now coming to the SAP certification history. Though you are the global certified consultant, they can choose global certification, radio water, and those who are having SAP certificate from recognized company, they can choose this one. In fact, institute certificate is also available. I'm a global certified consultant. That is the reason I can choose global certification. Now coming to the achievement or RNR. Achievement and RNR is related to if any of your organization is recognized by any of the certificate, then definitely you can mention. In fact, you can mention if you have the PMP certificate or any value-added certificate in your hand. Now I have the PMP certificate in my hand, so I can mention the PMP certificate. In fact, if your organization is going to recognize you by employee of the month, project of the year, that also you can mention. Now moving towards the PAN card details, here one thing has to be remembered: alphabet should be in block letter. You can see how we are going to be filled out my PAN card number over here. So my PAN card is BLEPS9370M. You can see here how I am going to fill it up. Now coming to the declaration and acceptance. So here we have to put ACCE accept. In case if you are doing mistake in the form, so I remove T from here. By knowingly or unknowingly, it can be happened by anyone. So think that unknowingly it was happened with me. Now go for submit. So system will going to intimate you, fill the form in the block letter, that is accept. So put the T over here and now go for the submit. Once you submit, then there is a confirmation message will be comes from HR team of Megaphone Consulting. Now you can see a message will be come from our HR department that thanks for your interest, Metaphor Consulting HR team will contact you shortly. Definitely couple of days our team will come back you with a positive response. Thank you guys for watching this particular information to apply SAP job at Metaphor Consulting. Wait, there is a short message from our side. Do not forget to subscribe our channel to get future job opportunity and further updates. Thank you. Thank you very much for your valuable time to apply SAP job openings at Metaphor Consulting. Thank you and all the best to all of you.